It's Mika, and today I'm here with a hair tutorial. Now, if you're like me and you're always on the hunt for quick and easy ways to get your hair out of your face, this is a video for you. I don't have any bangs, so I never know what to do with this front part of the hair. So I like to part my hair at the highest point of my eyebrow. And I'm only gonna use this much. And this hairdo is great for second day hair. And feel free to use dry shampoo. Tease it a little bit more. And you guessed it, I'm gonna braid it. Now when it comes to the front part of the hair, I like to do a Dutch braid, I don't know why. I'm gonna take one of those tiny elastics and to secure the braid. Then I'm gonna loosen it up a little to add some volume. There. Now you have some different options here. You can either pin it to the back, but what I like to do is twisting it up, securing it with a few bobby pins. If I had used an elastic that matched to my hair color, that would be great. But no, it had to be orange. There! Done! I'm not an expert when it comes to hair, so if I could do it, anyone can. It's out of the way, out of my face, and I don't have to worry. My hair looks okay for the rest of the day. That's it. That's all I had to say for this week. If you liked this video, make sure to also give it a thumbs up so you're letting me know that you liked it. What else? You can also subscribe. I post videos every week, so if you subscribe, you'll get notified when there's a new one. If you made it to the end of the video, you rock. So, till next week. Bye! What was I gonna say? Oh yeah!